As you can see, there is a dense air fog around me. The visibility is like hardly 10 meters, I can say. It's 6 in the morning and the temperature right now is 13 degrees Celsius. Generally, I used to have a great run. Today, the run is not so good because just now finished half of my running. So if you see clearly, there is a fog formation on my beard and my hairs. First of all, hope each and every person is doing great. Even I'm doing fantastic. Just the concern is I'm not able to hit the saloon shop at. Okay, jokes apart, you might be wondering what is going on with this video. The thing is that my Adidas shoes is getting old. I'm nowhere able to wear it. Okay, if you see this picture, I'm wearing them on a formal dress. This is how much I love them, and actually, it doesn't mean I don't have another pair of shoes. I got these beautiful one more pair of Adidas and one more pair of Nike and other few formal shoes as well. But I'm somehow connected to these shoes so much. So it has been a while since I got these shoes. I think its expiry date is getting closer, so it's behaving abnormal. Okay, let it be. If you see the screen, it shows the complete travel history of mine. It is not 100% accurate, but it is 70% accurate, I can say that. You see this red dots indicate wherever I have been to. There are some other place where this is not showing, but I have been to those places as well. These running shoes itself. You say that almost all I have covered most places of southern India. The memory I have created is insane. And finally, it's time to give a beautiful tribute to these shoes.
Shoes are always most important thing for me because they are who you are. They change the way you walk, the way you move. When the feet are comfortable, so is the mind, body and soul. They make you to walk, run and significantly shows lots of colors of this nature. So here's my tribute to my Adidas.